normally when you see a school speed limit sign, that's all you see, and you expect to slow down. Or maybe you see a kid here or there. But not today. You see Kent School District teachers on strike. We're here at Cedar Heights Middle School in Covington, Washington. And teachers are saying, speaking what they have in mind.